Hi there, it's Mark from Lessons Learned. In a prior video, I painted the shutters. In part two, here in this video, I'm installing the shutters on 9 windows. The holes are already drilled since I had removed the shutters before painting the entire house. It's a hot summer day here, but I hope you find the video relaxing to watch. It always feels good to put something back together.
Thank you.
Here's a quick tour of the house with the shutters installed so you can see what they look like quickly. And I'm going to display at the end the screws that I used to install the shutters, trying to find a screw that had the right type of head on it, also that was a dark color, and that was long enough to go through the shutter, through the cedar siding, and into the studs was a little bit challenging, so this is what we ended up with. If you enjoyed the video, please comment, subscribe, or give us a thumbs up. And stay tuned for another video in which I'll be painting the railing on my front porch.